Oh yeah, that's it. I know that you didn't understand anything about it. Don't worry. As we say in Swahili, hakuna matata. Thank you.
Okay, you want to know some Swahili language like habari yako nzuri. This means how are you? I'm fine.
Okay, ugali and wali are the best food in the world. Do you want to know some Swahili words? Ugali and wali.
Well. During hotness here in Tanzania, you have to have these things to apply in your body and reduce hotness. And also during rain, you have to have a rain concerns to reduce coldness in your body. Thank you.